Yeah! very important announcement to make. We have a new mask mandate from Regional Health Department of Sofia. So I'm going to pass the microphone to our WMT Medical Committee Chair, Dr. Zhou, please.
Good afternoon. I'm Dr. Zhou, Medical Chairman of World Taekwondo. I'm sorry to give you this break announcement, but because of very high COVID cases, the Sofia Municipal Government Health Ministry just sent an order that everyone in the venue from tomorrow must wear the face mask except for athletes and center referee on the court. So please follow this order in order to prevent COVID. Again, from tomorrow morning, when you enter the venue, you have to wear the mask. And then to stay here, you have to wear the mask at all times. And then this is from the order of the health ministry. Please understand this situation, and we will appreciate your cooperation. Thank you.
من بكرة بالنسبة للدول العربية اللي محدش فاهم الإنجليزي لازم نلبس فيس ماسك. كل الدول تلبس فيس ماسك. كل اللاعبين ما عدا اللي على الملعب. So effectivement demain, toutes les personnes ici, on va faire le face mask sans l'athlète qui combattant, mais tout à l'heure. So toutes les personnes on va faire le masque pour le ici, le coach, l'entraînement, le docteur. Mais sur le combat, non. C'est effectivement demain au matin.
Referees, resume the match, please.